darkness through the shutdown area with the parachutes out. Accelerating to 258 miles per hour to 4 miles. Down the top end of the track, and here comes Hollywood. Rick. The bolt shaker, what a gorgeous paint job graphics on this truck. And you missed it earlier.
He's also owned a nostalgia nitro funny car, and now the jet front.
Thank you. Okay, driver's fine. You're going to be down a little bit here, guys, getting in there.
To do.
Friggin' kicked out, and then all of a sudden I heard
boom.
A fucking kick, and I
yeah.
went, holy fuck. And then it was just a big fucking ball of smoke, and I heard the fucking thing rev up. Then Slinky's up there.
Fucking go! Stone, yeah, I
don't need that.
Get,
Don't need that.
Straight out, guys. Got it.
Well, no, you got nothing here,
no,
honey.
I got
it. I'm doing it. Bruce is standing there. Like, get it over here.
Bear hug that bad boy, Brucey.
Like, get it over here.
Oh no, it's all good.
Let's go.
No, babe, not me. You're better at this than me.
You're shoving it in, baby.
Okay. Well, that will be a good one on the video camera. Hey, everything's okay.
Well, he'll have to maybe.
Okay, babe, what do I do here? Just keep shoving it in?
Yeah, just okay. Careful on the edges.
Yeah.
And,
okay, what do you do here with this?
And just
sort of the gloves on, so.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so I'll pull the truck. I'll back up the truck and connect you from the rear end.
Yeah.
Pull you out of the sand and then. I'll redo
it. Is he bringing a four-wheel drive tractor down?
Yeah, I don't know what he's bringing.
He said he had a four-wheel drive tractor he's going to bring down to pull him out.
Okay.
He said something about that.
I need to turn this fucking thing up. It's irritating me now.